to the top, earning her spot tonight at Cage of Death against Mercedes Martinez.
And one of the biggest shows of CZW.
Yeah, this is CZW's biggest show of the year. And there goes the bell. And look at that smile, that confidence of
Because you can see that's something she probably got from DJ.
Oh, yeah.
Overconfidence, being really cocky. But as you can see right now, Mercedes Martinez is not impressed.
What's it like to get hit by Mercedes? I mean, I've known Mercedes since her rookie year. It's a little different for me. I've never had to wrestle her, even though I'm pretty sure I would have punched her in the face. But what's it like when Mercedes is in there and she's blasting you and hitting you as hard as she does? Because even though she doesn't look like a very, not like a Maria Manic build and that very muscular body, she hits very hard.
She's one tough lady. As you can see right now, she's exchanging holds. That's going to cost her, telling you.
You know, Mercedes definitely holding that in her back pocket.
Here's one thing that can exit. There you go. That's maybe one thing Mercedes wants to play with. She knows she is Layla's trained by DJ. She has some of that, you know, cockiness behind her. So I think Mercedes can use that as her advantage.
Well, if there's any advantage that Layla might have, it's her grappling technique on the ground. She's grown up, again, coming from Moscow, Russia, where they're famous for their amateur wrestling.
Exactly. You can see right now how easily she can switch from one hole to another.
And she's got the compact size that might actually be difficult for Mercedes to deal with, in that she's so lanky compared to Layla.
And I'm talking from experience here. When you're that small and compact, there's little like holds that the opponent cannot put on you because you're too thick, you're too small. So you can try whatever you want, and there's some holes.
Mercedes letting her know, I am not the one.
Her head almost hit the rope down there.
But look at the smile on Layla. I love it. I love that attitude because there's not, I mean, you go in there with a big match with Mercedes Martinez, who, I mean, we saw her on Mae Young Classic 2 years in a row. We saw her get praise from the boss, from the WSU.
She's a former WSU champion. Champions are pretty much all over the United States.
All over the world.
All over the world.
Australia, she's been to Japan, she's been in Europe. I mean, Mercedes has been so dominant in the Northeast and in America, basically.
We're talking about 17 years of being successful on the circuit.
And you've been there practically almost every step of the way with Mercedes, so you know what she's gone through. Having been trained by Off of the Wild Samoan and Jason Knight, and pretty much been taken by the Anoa'i family, who we all know is legendary.
Jason Knight, she has that old ECW mentality. She learned, the tough way. And then you go to Alpha, who's so experienced. She's got all that baggage with her. And that's what she's bringing tonight to the table.
But right now, look at that. You don't see too many, I hate for a lack of better term, calling her rookie. But, I mean, compared to Mercedes, she really is a rookie. But you don't see too many rookies slapping a veteran in the stomach. There you go.
That's the animal. She stays down.
Look at that. Mercedes absorbing the shot and letting her know, you better bring your A-game, kid.
Reverse. Here you go. Oh, spine buster for Mercedes.
Big double-A spine buster. That's one of her favorite moves from when everywhere.
Mercedes Martinez. Not enough, though.
Did you just say vintage Mercedes Martinez?
It is.
She's still building up her own lines right now. I love it. So right now,
protect yourself, because if Mercedes, she has one of the strongest forearms in the business, so you really want to try to protect your face on those.
Ouch.
Oh, yeah. Ouch. She's going to lay them in.
Jeez.
Here's one thing about Mercedes, those forearms, if she brings you to the corner, you can be sure you're going to get a few of those on your chest, like to the point where you can't breathe, and then she can hit those boots in the corner as well. You're in for trouble, yes.
It's a good night. But I got to tell you, man, I'm actually kind of proud of Layla, but right there, she looked like she caught one hit too many right there.
Oh my God,
look at the face of Layla.
Right,
she's feeling that.
see that she has a lot of stamina. She's really tough. Definitely, you know, the fact that she doesn't have much experience, we often forget that when you come from another sport, you already have experience. And look at the athleticism right now.
Oh, step up elbow.
She's also really, really quick.
Double knees.
Right in the face.
Oh.
In the boots.
Toe tip right to your chest and your collarbone, that hurts more than anything you can imagine sometimes.
Barely a two count, though. Mercedes is still, she's still not in control, but you can see, like.
Mercedes pulling the veteran move and going
exactly
to the outside, and now, whoa, hold that, son. Leyla Hirsch leaving her wrestling game. I don't know if that's too smart, though, because those high-risk maneuvers, they do cost if you miss.
Exactly, but, you know, what I think she wants here is a victory no matter what. Whether it's like a count out or like a pinfall.
I think you would want to beat Mercedes.
But when you're so fresh, you know, in your career, what you want to have in the record book is a victory against Mercedes Martinez.
Went to the well one too many times. How many times are you going to hear that in CZW? Mercedes, man, she's got a powerful right hand, whether it's open hand, closed fist, forearm, her right hand. Ooh, ouch! Kidney. She's kind of telling Leyla Hirsch, you're going to pee blood tonight.
Since she's in great physical condition, that's a good game plan for Mercedes to hit her right in the stomach and try to, you know, cut the wind out of her.
She's showing everybody, Leyla's showing everybody she's not down
there
yet. Mercedes so smooth.
Pulling her away from the ropes so she can't grab them.
Layla still showing some life, though. Sometimes, you know, you get in there, and if it's someone that's got less experience, you kind of sleep on them a little bit as the match continues, and you see you got them in a bad position. I think that's kind of what happened right there. Mercedes kind of took it a little light and didn't put all the pressure on her on that cover, letting Layla kick out. It's never good when you see Mercedes taking her to the top.
She's gonna hit a blocking.
Hold. Fight. Come on, Layla, fight.
Some punches. Mercedes down.
Ouch.
Probably in the right position for a moonsault here.
Perfect position right here. Might as well, yep. Escape the death kid.
Secure.
Go for it. Cover. Grab tight. Oh. 2.5 right there.
She's getting some of the people behind her. I don't know if she really wants to, you know, stay with the Deej, as I like to call him.
Well, you know, Deej definitely, I know, but, you know, I definitely think that DJ wants his student to win no matter what.
He obviously did a great job training her. That's something we have to give him because we can see she's tough. She's not giving up. She's going toe-to-toe right now with Mercedes Martinez.
This right here, this goes beyond good or bad. This goes for fight for your position. And there you go. She's machine gun forearms over and over. Woo! Close line to the throat. Mercedes, look at Mercedes. Oh.
No, she got him out.
Sleep, kid. Oof. The E Honda hits. Mercedes is just a wily veteran who knows everything that she's doing.
We can see she's getting a little frustrated, too.
Yeah, well, I mean, this Leyla Hirsch won't die. Whether you like her or not, she's fighting for her life against one of the meanest. Oh! Oh, my son. Look at that face.
Good night.
That's the face of a pissed off woman right there. She's tired.
That's
she's
the face
done.
You don't want to
she's,
see.
Yeah,
when you're in the
not.
Ring with her.
Definitely not.
She's going back for that same position.
Is she going for a German? Spiderweb German.
Still blocking. I said spiderweb. I meant spider. I'm so excited.
I said spiderweb too.
And here it is.
Good night.
She
Go
is
the cover. Why?
Cover Mercedes. Don't take too long.
See, that might be a mistake. That might be a mistake by the vet. Here we go. surfboard. Yeah.
Yep.
I've seen her use this before. She goes through.
She's very small, though. Can't see it.
She stretches back. Look at that.
Oh.
She got the arm wrap. She got to fight for her life right here.
You can clearly see that Layla has been studying Mercedes Martinez.
I'm pretty sure there's a lot more footage of Mercedes than there is of Layla.
Mercedes trying to block the ropes.
Ring awareness right there. She's got to do anything to survive, because if she doesn't, she will be eaten up by
Mercedes. She's been in there for a lot longer than people expected. I'm telling you that.
Did you see that short knee go into her jaw?
Is she going to go for the fisherman?
Yep, she's going for the fisherman.
Whoop.
Seen this
no.
before.
Oh, count up.
No.
Oh, that was close.
That was so close. German? Quick German snap. But Mercedes right up into a clothesline.